And let's continue worshiping by singing one of my favorite hymns, Rock of Ages. And let's remember that God is hiding us in the cleft of the rock with his hand.
Rock of Ages, cleft for me, let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy wound inside which flowed be of sin the double cure. Save from wrath and make me pure. Could my tears forever flow? Could my sin to thy cross I cling. While I draw this fleeting breath, when my eyes shall close in death, when I rise to worlds unknown and behold thee on thy throne, Rock of Ages, cleft for me, let me hold.